good student starts with good attendance. Your child can't succeed if he or she doesn't show up. If your child is absent 2 to 3 days of school per month, he or she will end up missing an entire month by the end of the school year. Sending your child to school is not only the right thing to do, it is required by law. What can you do? Talk to your child about the importance of attending school every day. Establish evening routines that allow your child to complete homework. Being prepared can help lessen your child's anxieties when it comes to attending school the next day. Good attendance starts the night before school. Children need about 9 to 11 hours of sleep. When the lights go out, so should the cell phones, video games, televisions, and computers. To get to know the adults in your child's school, from teachers and administrators to school safety officers and bus drivers, they might be aware of any problems like bullying that your child may be experiencing. Be sure that your child's school has your current address and phone numbers where you can be reached. What does the attendance policy say? All students, including those with disabilities, must maintain a satisfactory level of attendance in each marking period in order to be eligible to receive a passing grade. All students are expected to strive for 100% attendance. What should you do when your child is absent from school? Call your school's main office to let them know and send in a written note explaining your child's absence. If there is no verbal or written communication from a parent about a child's absence from school, that absence is considered unexcused. What will happen if your child does not attend school regularly? The school will make every effort to work with you and your family so that the student attends school, including referrals to community agencies to address the issues that are causing your child to miss school. Schools are required to submit an attendance referral to the district office and to call Child Protective Services for excessive absenteeism. How can you check your child's attendance? The district now offers Parent Connect, a secure online system where you can check your child's academic progress and attendance reports and send email alerts if your child is absent from school. For more information about Parent Connect, call 262-8568 or visit www.rcsdk12.org/parentconnect. What are considered excused absences? Doctor's appointments, court appearances, religious observances, death of a family member, participation in school-sponsored event, and illness. Excessive absences due to health or medical problems must be documented by a doctor's statement. For additional information, contact the Office of Student Attendance for the Rochester City School District at 585-262-8105 or visit their website at www.rcsdk12.org/attendance. We have to take another short break, but Students First will return in just a few moments.